So as we reviewed the different types of hearing loss and the anatomy of the ear, let's talk more about otosclerosis. So otosclerosis is an abnormal bony growth around the third bone of hearing that impairs or prevents it from functioning properly. As you can see here in this diagram, the sound waves come into the ear canal, vibrate the eardrum, which sends the signal to the malleus, then the incus, and then the stapes, that third bone of hearing. In otosclerosis, there is abnormal bony growth around that footplate of the stapes where it connects to the inner ear and prevents it from moving and vibrating fluid in the inner ear. And that causes a type of hearing loss called conductive hearing loss. As we reviewed previously, conductive hearing loss is due to an impairment of sound from getting to the inner ear. When you have this type of process going on with the stapes, it's called fenestral or stapedial otosclerosis. Sometimes the otosclerosis can affect the inner ear as well as it grows onto the inner ear, and it can cause sensory neural hearing loss or inner ear hearing loss, and that's called cochlear otosclerosis. It is very common for a person with otosclerosis to have both types of hearing loss, also known as mixed hearing loss.
Hi, I'm Erin, Associate Director of Education and Global Hearing Health here at the House Institute Foundation. Thank you for watching our video. If you would like to support research, education, or global humanitarian efforts, please consider donating by clicking the link in the description box below. Be sure to check out our other videos, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can get notified anytime we post. Thanks.